Hi guys, it's Shelly. Welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you a shoe unboxing review. So in today's video, I'll show you a Steve Madden shoe. So in case you guys are looking for shoes, then definitely this review will help you. So I have ordered it from Macy's and they have delivered it in a really nice package. But I already threw the RCEP package. So currently they have some discounts on the shoe. So in case you guys are looking for shoes, then definitely you can check there. They have really great discount. So this shoe is from Steve Madden. So let's open it and see. I have previously used Steve Madden shoes and they're really great quality. I really like their shoes. Let's open it. So this is the packaging. You can see the packaging is really nice. So it's easy clear sandal. It's a block heel sandal. So this is the sandal. Look at the shoe. So look at the shoe. It's like a really gorgeous shoe. So they have like so many varieties. Like this one is like the clear design, but they have like also like colorful, like different colors. Like so many colors. Like this one, it has the vinyl top, but other have like probably a leather and some other material, not the clear one. But I choose the clear one because this one looks like really pretty to me, and also this one will go like almost like all kind of dresses. That's why I choose this one. And this looks like really pretty. And here you can see some suede material, and this portion is like a real leather. I don't think it's like real leather. It's like a man-made leather, but it's leather. And here is written Steve Madden, and this one is like a vinyl top. And in the back portion, you can see it's like it's a synthetic topper, and you can see the and it's like a block heel sandal. This portion looks like really gorgeous. I really love this design. That's why I ordered it. So people say that this shoe runs a little bit small. That's why I've ordered like 6 size. Otherwise, mostly I 5 or 5.5 will be fine, but it varies sometimes. But I ordered 6 and it really fits me. So that's why so when you are ordering, I think 0.5 size, if you order like 0.5 bigger, then it will be definitely perfect, because it runs a little bit small, I think, for me. So and because 6 size is really perfect, because in some shoes in 6 size runs a little bit bigger for me, but this one is like really perfect. So I think it's sometimes it's a little bit smaller than the regular. And I wear this shoe and it's really gorgeous, and it's like very very comfortable. You can wear it like with any kind of dresses, and it looks like really pretty. In case you don't like this clear design, you can go for the color design. They have like so many varieties, so many colors. You can choose that one. And I really like the Steve Madden shoes. Their qualities are really great, and you will definitely love their shoes. They are like really great shoes. So in case you guys are looking for this shoe, then definitely you can check in Macy's. They have like a really great discount. You can check there. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, please do like, share, and subscribe my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.